you at home. I didn't know you'd be working so late.
I can take a break.
Good. I'd like to talk to you if I could.
Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I never told you this before, but Dwayne and I used to be more than friends.
And?
We used to be a little bit engaged.
A little bit.
For about 5-something months. Then we broke up during the engagement party. But the point is, I slept with him recently. As in last night. And I didn't want to hide anything from you.
The point is, do you love him?
Dwayne and I are not meant to be.
That's not what I asked you.
I did love him, and now I don't anymore. Last night never should have happened. It was a big mistake.
You know, you didn't have to tell me this. I'm glad that you did.
Now you hate me.
Yes. No, I'm kidding. No, no. I just don't want the past to interfere with the future.
Neither do I, Senator. What was her name again?
Oh, Cynthia.
Well, Miss Cynthia, this is the last dance. I'm cutting in.